So we're in unit 1704. The front bedroom. Not much light. Pretty much same size as the three bedroom unit as far as the size. They have the same hall bathroom, except they have it set up as a guest bathroom because it enters back into the hallway. So then you have the kitchen. An arranged microwave. And then here is the laundry, I believe. And I think they use it as a... So the AC unit, the water heater, the laundry, all in the same room. There should be a switch here. Air conditioner is... 2012, maybe? Yes. 2012. So that's 10 years old. They probably replaced the outside unit already since then. So stainless steel appliances, granite counters. It's got a lockout to the, I wonder if that's the next room? No, that's, well, they must have an owner's closet here. Yeah, it's a pantry. Oh no, remember the bedroom with the bunk beds? So it's basically a storage closet pantry right off of the entry. Here's the, I'm sorry, back up. Main living area. They haven't put the balcony railings back up. They still have a swing stage on the upper floors or set out front of this one. Carpet in the main living area. Actually, everything from the kitchen forward is carpet. It's worn. It's got some life left. It's not great. There's your direct ocean view. It's a nice size patio. Access from the bedroom and the balcony. You have a closet. Here. And the bathroom. It's got the original tub in it. Toilet. It looks like they've updated the vanity, but the tub shower combination is from the original build. It's kind of a marble contraption with a step. So they should have a closet. Oh, that's what they did. I think what they did is they stole the... The bunk beds are in the master bedroom original closet. Right here, they've made a repair. There used to be a door here entering from the hallway of the master bedroom into that area where they have the two bunk beds. If you want a closet, you're going to have to put that back and rearrange the entry. So that's what they did. Again, nice size balcony. It's about 6.5 feet out, maybe, and it's full width of the two rooms here, so it's not bad. Let me take a look at that closet again. Okay, so the original coat closet is just this part right here that you see. They took the wall out between it and then the master bedroom closet right here. Should be a wall. And then the door that goes into that hallway, they've plugged up into the bathroom hallway for the master bedroom. So this would have been a master bedroom closet in its original configuration. This is strictly not legal, but it is what it is. And that's it.